Continue on Hot Water Beach Road for 5 kilometers.
Today we are going for a hike to the Cathedral Cove. You excited about that, Rianne? So we are going to catch the shuttle first and then we're gonna go for the hike.
Shuttle's over there.
Yep.
There.
It's kind of cold, but hoping it's gonna warm up later on. Okay.
You ready for a walk?
We're going in.
You can sit there, not in there. So the shuttle has just dropped us off. And here we are, we're gonna go down.
We're gonna go that way.
You mean this way?
Yeah, we'll go this way and then down this way.
Oh, so you mean we're gonna go down. Can just run down and
can you walk in the middle of the bus? I'll get some space on this side.
So you can just whoop. So I can just fall off the cliff down.
Oh, over here.
There's over here a creek.
So there's Gemstone Bay.
Do it on the way back.
Yeah, we can do it on our way back. Yeah, let's do the cathedral first.
I'm gonna be scared. Cathedral Cove is over there?
Stingray Bay or Cathedral Cove? We'll do the Cathedral Cove
first.
We'll
do the Cathedral Cove and then we'll do the bay. How about we do the
Stingray Bay?
How about we do the Cathedral Cove and then creek?
Okay, so here the path gets a little steeper.
That one just leads into the woods. Oh my gosh. This one. The 20 minutes one just leads us to the woods. Oh my gosh, is this weird? Hey, you would have just done pee in there.
It's getting more steeper.
That would
and steeper.
Water, and then people will treat us like that.
Okay, this is our stop number one.
Yes.
For a sip of drink.
Of on this rock.
Yes. Rest here before we climb up there. Okay, let's have some drink.
How about I just stand here?
It's getting more steeper. So we reach here.
We reach here. Don't tell me they didn't. Oh,
that's a roll coming, guys.
There's some more people here.
There's lots of people here.
Oh, yeah. Hey, this kind of reminds me of the Hogwarts that we were at.
it. Like,
look at somebody who got their car in here.
What the?
You can see it. Car. Yeah, that'll be a different experience. Eh? So go slowly. There's leaves. We're going down the hill now.
Let's just go extra slow.
Yeah, you don't want to slide down.
Just buy engine skin teacher and just drink it. Or we have
focus on your foot, okay?
Okay, so this is our rest number two.
Rest number two. Yes, we have a range
number two. So.
In the corner, I'll sit in the middle. I'll
do
in
you
the
wanna? Do you guys wanna have a sip of drink,
yes,
or something?
Of course.
Hey, Hubba, give me that leaf thing you have.
What did you collect, Ryan, on your way?
We
collected
got
a pine
these.
Cone and pine leaf.
Yep, and we need to put in the backpack.
Okay, so we're going down now. Be extra careful, boys. There's sand on the steps.
My shoes is gonna get
no, it can make it more slippery.
What if there's no steps here? We just need to jump.
So go extra careful from here. We are not far away, as you can see.
Oh my gosh, it's getting sandy. I can't go to the beach. How many people are there? Let's just go from here.
We're just down there. Okay, go really slow here.
Really slow.
We have just changed our shoes, Ryan's wearing boots and just wearing slippers. And now we're gonna go walk on the beach and see the coast.
Toy Story, that's my bag.
No, it's not.
It's mine now.
Yeah, if it was yours.
I'm carrying it. It's got to be yours.
No, we share it.
Oh, we share it.
As long as you share all the toys from Toy Story too.
I do.
Okay, guys, so here it is.
Is it raining on my head?
Somebody's inside the beach, man. Yesterday we were on a boat tour. We saw things. So yesterday we were on a beach tour and we saw these rocks from there. Now we are actually in the cove. Come, Ryan. So guys, I'm taking you inside the Cathedral Cove. So I'm gonna touch the rock for you guys here. Hold the rock up. Wait, go a little bit further.
Okay.
saving the day, Ryan.
You're welcome.
So guys, as you know, the movie Chronicles of Narnia was shot over here. So guys, as you know, the movie Chronicles of Narnia was shot over here. This is when the children first entered the cove. The wave water is splashing on us.
I need glasses because my eyes are just hurting. You seriously need, although my eyes are just hurting now. I think I need glasses.
What is
the guy doing here?
Right somewhere else.
the sand is quite nice here.
Yeah, it's like you're walking on marshmallows. It's like dripping in there.
Yeah, water is dripping. People have written their names. So you can see all the water dripping from the rock above us. This looks like a shower. Maybe if you come out from the beach and this is a shower here, you can take.
You can do that here.
Okay, so we're off to the Stingray Bay.
Don't go into the water, okay? Just gonna take a photo first. You guys wanna sit on the rock?
Are you guys okay? Don't you sure you can do that?
So we can if you want.
Oh, but it's too dangerous for Ryan, though.
No, I could carry him across.
You can't carry him on the rocks. He'll fall and he'll fall too.
You're right about that.
Okay. It's up to you guys.
Yeah, that's it. Otherwise, we'll drive before I get to. Yeah, I'll just cut it aside.
Okay, so be careful. Don't have to go down. Be careful, boys. Let's go very slowly.